Thank you so much for covering for me. I'll be back in a few. I just gotta run down the street to the groomers to pick up my Chihuahua Spartacus, but I should be back as soon as I can. If there's an emergency, you know what to do, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
911, what's your emergency?
Oh, thank God. I think the coffee shop across the street's on fire.
Oh my God, that's crazy. Which one?
The one on Hudson Street.
Oh yeah, don't worry about it. You know, I have a problem with one of the baristas there. She doesn't know how to make a coffee to save her life. Like the other day, I ordered a skinny latte and she just...
Ma'am, are you gonna call the fire department over here or not?
Yeah, I don't know about that one either. You know, me and one of the firefighters is real complicated right now. I mean, he said he was gonna call me back last Friday night, but he didn't. Like, do you want me or not? And I am not about to call the fire station over this. He's gonna think I'm, like, obsessed with him. Hello? Hello? So rude. 911, what's your emergency?
Help, my hamster Demetrius. He went so fast on his wheel, he went airborne.
Oh, my ex's name is Demetrius? Don't even get me started. He used to just be so...
It's gonna be okay, buddy.
I thought you said you had experience.
Yeah, I mean, I was fired from my last customer service job, but, like, can you believe it?
No, I can't.